spend your whole life letting the world tell you what to do. Dictate your path. Choose your fate. Do you decide your future? Or is it chosen for you?
We are living in unprecedented times, from lockdowns to quarantine to turmoil in the streets. We are living an American nightmare. From coast to coast, Maine to SoCal, uncensored chaos and confusion reign supreme. You walk outside, it feels like you're in the jungle, boy.
You don't know what that is.
You fear the revolt is coming for you if you don't adhere to the groupthink. You feel like you're left out to hang, man.
Adam.
The natural state of things has fallen into this dark order. And you plug away day after day like a gear in an effing machine.
Gageables.
Society is broken.
Brilliance.
But now... now is the time you keep your inner circle small. You do not have best friends. You can only trust yourself. And it doesn't matter if you're an old man or a young buck. You speak your truth. You stand tall, exalted. You rise like a phoenix. You carry yourself with Moxley, and you seal it with a sunny kiss. Others bastards may criticize you. They may mock you. They may cancel you. Hell, they may even imitate you poorly. But you never give in. You never apologize. You put the word sorry back into that dictionary and you throw it in the library in space, because it is never the end. There is no omega when you're an alpha. You think for yourself. You fight for yourself. You control your narrative. And if you don't, you're just part of the con.
Tony,
you're more than a league. You are free. And they? They have been warned.
Oof.